Hello and welcome to Don Bosco Media Network. This is Mona Lisa Rumbai presenting to you the news and events from Meghalaya. Here are the headlines for today. Police summon KSU leaders over illegal work permit raid. Shillong tourist transport disrupted amid Um Yum Bridge repairs. Nongpo MLA pushes for DSC exam results announcement. And Maulai MDC Tebor Pathau opposes delimitation committee's decision. And now the news in detail. On July 15th, the Sadar Police Station in Shillong summoned KSU Malki Circle leaders, including President Yashan Mukim and Mavian Jarwa, regarding allegations of involvement in searching for illegal work permits. The police action is reportedly linked to recent raids on foreign workers. In response, Yashan Mukim dismissed the allegations as unfounded rumors intended to intimidate the union. He stated that the police's actions would not deter the KSU, but rather motivate them to persist in their efforts to address the issue of illegal employment. The KSU remains resolute in its mission to uphold local employment regulations despite the police's intervention.
Tahu dan kau ikut FIR, buat abang nak beli kat FIR. Bila lap kau dan ke, kau dan eh hira, dari di tangki di kereta. Kini kau jengli juga police department kalau ke, dah jitu mungkin penduduk sini lagi, penti kesmit lagi. Nanti kau wake kerwa besar kalau enggak. Kini kau jengli, kau dan eh kau betam penti kesmit lagi, dari kena ai museum shui ni menyai khun menyai dawa ya sarkar nak sarkar pedeng betai kam ne ya lai permit bak kujuru pentam ke sarkar megala man petri no mardor jaka MRSS kami hajala jugi ya jongti ni pai
kamnan keji pengat kendan
don de sama don de
For nearly 6 months, night supers and minibuses carrying tourists have been barred from entering Shillong due to repairs on the Den Um Yum Bridge. As a result, passengers must disembark near the Um Yum police station and those travelling out of Shillong are redirected to board night supers from this temporary location. The interstate bus terminal ISBT at Mau Yong Rim has also been shut down. However, concerns have arisen regarding the temporary arrangements. The Transport Department's decision to use Um Yum as a transit point has been criticized for lacking basic facilities. The area around Um Yum Police Station has seen a build-up of garbage, highlighting inadequate sanitation provisions. Local authorities and tourism officials are urged to address these issues and ensure that basic amenities are provided for travellers. It is hoped that the village authorities will escalate these concerns to higher levels for urgent resolution.
कुछ नहीं है टॉयलेट नहीं है, कोई कुछ नहीं है यहाँ, कोई सुविधा नहीं है। जंगल में जाता है? हाँ, मंगल। होना तो चाहिए लेकिन करे तब तो। डस्टबिन तो है, ऐसा बात नहीं है, लेकिन तो ये लैट्रिन बाथरूम का प्रॉब्लम बहुत ज्यादा है। उसी जल लोग को जहाँ तहाँ चला जाता है, लेकिन हम लोग का स्टाफ के लिए सबसे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम।
Hadin ba nakaliang junga ngalas ajit kumurong ba sinong te rekat ke ekstrim komiti ke wat mai te apa pai pat wede ba kani kajaka te nakaliang jungi ka dor ba sinong umyam hi ngidap raka ching som si namar nakapor shakapor ngi juyo ya komplain habi de ba kani kajaka habi habangi pet ya ka jing jopo kla ilong isan met haduk rata di kumju kani ka jaka kala kalalong ru kum kenta ka hops jongki brio ki ba wanle jaklia wanle jabo ki khamtam ka hops jongki khna ki ba thu ban ya di drugs ban ya supply drugs ban kala mi ro shibun ki jing krumar hakaba na kaliang jongki ka shnong ngiyo ya complain khamtam shtem shtem me shtem senya ki ha ban wan ban penbet ikini kamang ni te kum ka shnong umyam hi ba fitep bakadai ka shinong ga ba itanat ka shinong ga ba borok hoi ga jala ba ka kamtam shoi ki ba bar jong jala ru nitip ka ri ga jaka ba khring ba ya ki nong jong kai par thai te impua ba kum ka shinong ngin welkom ya ki tores da ka jing jopo da ka wei ka jing mut rakat ka ekstrim komiti na kalyang jungi ngila ya shimti shwan kong e pan pun khuit ya ka ni ga jaka tangman pun khuit Henry Hadin.
Nongpo MLA Middlebourne CM and Balajit Rani MDC recently met with Rebhoi District Deputy Commissioner Abhilash Baranwal to request the release of the DSC examination results from 2020 to 21. The meeting, which also included Raja Brahma ADC and Pulstar Nongrum, member of DSC, aimed to address the delay that has left students in limbo. SAM urged Baranwal to announce the results either in August or September and to facilitate district jobs placements for local youth. Despite these appeals, the chairman has yet to respond or provide any update regarding the results or the employment suggestions.
Deputy Commissioner, the chairman of the District Selection Committee, but the members get three. Jadi yang menjadi pemimpin distrik itu ni. Nah, sebentar banyak keren halor di jenjang identiti jom kini di rekrutmen berher-berher. Apa ke distrik selection committee, apa ke pemimpin distrik. Kumbala ban sunuhu ke don dari rekrutmen ya kaba lakhat tadi pos berher-berher apa ke pemimpin distrik. Ya kepada yang dari tim tes ke exam lakwa lebih senyum ada apa way ke badang sak aduh mentah badang sak tek ya kepada empat lah ban penmi yang terjem aduh mentah ni don ngejing seuk ya kum hilang nikmat nak kita berkoi ban budin yang kena kekam kena don sibun ki samla kuat kam ki badang yai up belano ban yang terjem kan ni ban hagejuk kepua ikimi kipar di belajuan ban yang kendu nak ko satu kuar ban persno ya kejing sukia halau kejing slam jong ga result de ban takadau agen de sigi nilai kudu kerpang ban yang keren ban pedi kena bade ban pedi no kloi kat bala ya ke result jong ke written test lagi pun lo ke ke ya kepala depan advertise dan kepala depan ko ya ke written test habis selama harga apa atwe bat kajinya keren tolong ke bang semua kena buat gila persu ia kena kekam nah kebenta penuh bentuk loy buat cuman jongka DSC Rimboy boleh DC buat members ketri kena yuk kena keren buat penbek buat kali yang ngejung kiru buat apa yang kijik ek kiba buun kiba don kumpul belak kan suku kau ini kita tahu jenis lem yang berusaha kena namar ba ki DSC kapan penkrek ia kini roster di departemen berher-berher mengedon kok ring logistik kumbala le ke jelar kok kowe kan ini kowe ini.
Tibor Pathau, MDC of Maulai, has voiced his disagreement with the delimitation committee's recommendation to transfer Mauro from the Maulai to Jayao MDC constituency. Pathau asserted that this is merely a preliminary opinion and not the final decision. He emphasized that the final authority rests with the select committee of the KHADC, which is currently reviewing the delimitation committee's suggestions for the 29 MDC constituencies across various districts. Pathau pledged to vigorously advocate for Mauro to remain within the Maulai MDC constituency. The final decision on the constituency boundaries will be made by the Dorbar, he noted.
Bakat tu ke report ke determination committee kam dei ke bakat do yo pisem bakla kereta ke cing ajing mut jong ke committee tu kuma pitip ke determination committee ke independent committee ke ba nak leng jong ki MDC ngim la ban batai le ne interfere ke ke bakki ki le bara dien bakki ki le ya keleng ke ne ka kasils ke jong ki ha ke bide bat ban ri adjust constituency nak kuma pitip nomor 41 government apo ka Parlemen yang berdiri sejak sedul pan pemilih konstitusi te yang mentak orang teh kerja adjustment nomor ba kita ki konstitusi ki baladon kam bende re adjustment te hadian mengiyo itu kerepot ni i bakal don kencing ajimut nak kalian kedentation committee ya kepada pak Krishna Moro bakal di penelit no sejaya dan nak kalian juga hi kumu nomi kemat Krishna mulai badan kencing kit clear hapok isi ngalah persya ya kene bat ngalong ba ka mola ngimla ban pelat ya kene ngono kesenang ke bahap mola konsensi dia nak liang ka isiru nomor ke pitip kam de ka properti jong ka isi ke turu kedai hi ke bang hapra ka house ba ka house lu ni pepun ke MDC ke lakan tak no ik tu ke report da ka ba ki ong bang ditan kam ban rip ban pet yang sisi yang terkenal ke lara na select committee. Tetangga wei suka benong iki nosong song song mola kam tam ke nosong song moro ba ka moro kanom le kanom mi nosong mola kita ka dikawe ka ba na kalian jong ai kum uno mi kamat ngan ngala sim kia na du hak tu sngi ba yo ka report hi ngala pen pau pe si ba ka moro ka ya ka mola mun a ban pen mi ya ka nokon song ru na ka ni kam tam ki ba hap ka mola ton dur ba tetangga ra pe ba kem de ben stu ba kla ki ni na kalian jong ai kum uno mi kamat jong ka mola konsensi ngan sim kia maka mulai kum bakal julong hi kan long kum bakal julong hi bat hak di kaselek komiti itu ke janmit ke bakal notify ya kaselek komiti nak liang cunga ngalik bin kendu chairman iba PNC ban persengoh hi mana kaliang cunga na persya maka moro kan net.
On July 15th, the Union of Rangba Shnong of Ribhoi District met with Deputy Commissioner B.B. Makdo to address the growing drug problem in the district. Chairman B.B. Makdo requested the DC support in collaborating with village authorities to combat drug abuse. The union emphasized the need for strict enforcement of laws against drug sale and consumption to protect the youth. They noted that local headmen alone cannot manage the issue and urged greater cooperation with district authorities and police. The meeting also raised concerns about the need for inner line permit and MRSSA to better regulate the influx of people into the district, stressing the role of local headmen in monitoring entries and exits.
Unam ha an bubut di sa kado un tray rengkat bat ngi ki dobas nong bat ki pat bai umju bat ki hun jo ka ribo district ma koi e ki mat ki bang ikran ta sni bu disi ke lon bas pa jing ribo ba jo mu drop sa kaleng di jaka jo ribo district ya ki ba tang mangi ki dobas nong imla su bat ta kam ke lada mangi ki dobas nong ni obat ya ki di drops ki di drops su ladangi ai sa ka ai ngru tang si kentar kental alai. Kalau ada ngile mengi ni pendon kam dengan bos nong bu kira membuat cepat ya keannya keti. Dei kata lagi eh kaba mengi kira bos nong ni ya kendu. Dan rei kai kaba ngi susu ba. Dalam dadei hi kucing trei lang bat kira bos nong kancam jenjar si pun bat kendu. Ya kiki kucing steel kuma drops. Marga kena dei drops si kembi kira pun kucing kumar bos nong. Kucing penuri ura bos nong kendu ketim ketok ke skor kata kadai ke jinglong jong le khanda di drugs badai tangiram bas nong gi blab ni thu yakini gi brio ka ba ar ngi kran na gi jing dei ba kadai ka jikhi jong ne gal air ilp gal air mrssa ka ba ki kon samla jong ni bilayele dan kam ni rahari bhoi ro e ba bun gi non tribal gi balek gi bawan gi borong gi bami tenre lamda dei gi jing trei lang ba ni kro bas nong ba ke district administration nginom la bani thu kino gi bawan kino gi bodo den war kata daw maka dei ga get ni jong ka ribojis ke dei get ni jong ka megalia jong ka dei no dc umbagi ong jong kam ye jing trei lang ba ni kro bas nong ma kro bas nong gi thu kino gi rio gi bawan tamai kino la sa slam kino gi baba ma kino bos ni tang ni ke pat Kerentasan. Kalau kita jengi jong kini kena tiba di drugs, kalau bah badang iok dan kami kiri utang sekenta ke polis ke apalai. Marti orang bah om dan ya ki jaga set ke bobiang nam saja.
So viewers, that is all for today. This is Mona Lisa signing off. Until we meet again. Thank you for watching.